Hyderabad Mosque operates as health center for all religions. In a first, a mosque in Hyderabad has been turned into a health center catering to 40 to 50 people every day free. Of course, the health center provides nearby slum dwellers with health care as well as guidance for admission to government hospitals, irrespective of their religion. It has approximately 100 volunteers and operates with the help of NGO Helping Hand Foundation.